There you are. You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
I should go. I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Farewell, Eivor.
What is it you do here again?
If you need something tattooed, you come here and I do it. And you can bring me whatever designs you come upon too. But of course, no shop, no tattoos. Build something for us when you can, and then we'll get working.
I'll see you later, friend.
So long.
Thank you.
Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door, they've come for you, for us.
Let them take me, I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the mad one has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Thank you.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I have it. Sending it over.
Would you help me calm him?
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ glory! Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by, wait for him to tire.
There is no fight, I will flee. And should the gods answer my call, so be it. They too will feel my wrath. My belly hurts and I do not know why.
Should be cautious around here.
Come and fight me! You will be honored to add to my legend!
Stay sharp, I'll stab you.
I will take on any challenger, be it on two legs or four! Show yourself to me if you dare!
Here you go!
You keep this up, you're going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, eh?
I have been struck by a sudden wave of... tired. I am tired.
I think I can no longer... Yes? It appears so! Yeska! Where are you? I must find my way back to you! There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. Oh, if my mother could see me now. Complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come. There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best, to resist.
Your Skald.
Gods! Is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. He'll throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
I'm honored to see you, Eivor. Wycham, Ranvi asked me to see you. About finding friends in the cities of England.
That's right. London, Jorvik, Winchester. All three are infested by members of the same order to which Kjotve belonged. But their reach extends much further than this. Of all the lands on Earth, I believe England is the most overrun.
Do they cause here the same turmoil Kjotve caused in Norway?
Not just turmoil. They spread a plague of delusion, teaching men and women to abase and abuse themselves in exchange for power.
You have strong feelings about this.
Of course. This is the sole purpose of the Hidden Ones, to liberate the body and spirit of man from any unnatural shackles. But we have not operated in England for over 4 centuries. Since the fall of the Roman Empire, the Hidden Ones have not had a presence here. This absence has given the Order of the Ancients ample room to grow and thrive. Our task will not be an easy one, but with a bureau, Basim and I could begin our work. If you have the time and spare resources to build one, we would be most grateful.
I will see what I can do.
This will make a fine space for my work, Eivor. Thank you.
Well, if your work benefits us, I will see that you keep it for as long as you live among us.
I believe it will, for we have common cause against our enemy. They have dug their claws deep into England. Eradicate them where they are strongest, and the alliances you seek will be far easier to come by. In London, they now operate without restraint. If you were to eradicate them, the city would be in your debt.
I will talk with Ranvi about your idea. Get her thoughts.
Good. Yet, before you do, there is something else. A gift I wish to share.
A gift?
I cannot show you here. Will you walk with me?
I will. Lead on. I hear a heaviness to your breathing, Wycham. Does your wound still trouble you?
It does, I'm afraid. There is a pain in my chest for which I have no remedy.
Rest easy, then. So long as your mind stays sharp, you will recover.
Of course. Though I am reluctant to displease my mentor.
You risk your health and your life to please Basim. That I do not understand.
I should not expect you to. When we first arrived, I noted a shadow of suspicion in your eyes. A doubt. A wariness.
Is that a question?
No. Only an observation.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
What is this gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
Your riddles. What fun you are.
Let me say it another way. My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
Still no clearer.
It is a thing better demonstrated than described.
Then I will wait.
Forgive my jest. This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve. Like your meditation, it centers our minds, steadies our hands, and purges fear from our hearts. And more practically, it aids our movements, in flight or in stealth.
You call it a leap, and we're climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again, the shadow of a doubt. Nearly there. Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me off this cliff. Is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself over to something greater.
The gods?
Yourself. Embrace the hope that death will not come before you are prepared to meet it. Believe this, and you will fear nothing.
Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson. I will leap first. On my word, you must follow. Lean into your faith, into your strength, and take flight.
You want me to jump from here?
Yes.
I would sooner grow wings and fly away. Thank you for the lesson, but...
Wait! And watch!
Hide them! Hide them! Pig-headed fool! Are you in?
A perfect fall! And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor, a perching of fear. A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor, for hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join, but that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague. One we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. But their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same, a land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes, yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all. Basim has given me one task here. To locate and eliminate the Order of Ancients in England, in whatever dark corners they reside. If we work together towards this end, it will benefit us both. You will have greater influence over the kingdoms of England.
And you will have more medallions to count.
Exactly. You should begin in London. I have credible reports that the Order is working now to seize the city.
I will speak with Ranvi about this.
And while you are there, be on the lookout for our symbol. Centuries ago, the Hidden Ones had bureaus built around England. There were six, I believe. If you can find them, search them well for documents bearing the same symbol. It will greatly aid my studies.
I will. Thank you, Hytham, for all of this.
Thank you.
Raiding is the surest way to find treasures and supplies for building up our settlement.
How did you come to have such an affinity for horses, Rowan?
They were my best friends growing up. I was a sickly boy with a stammer, and the horses were the only ones who never teased me. Over time, I suppose I came to understand them as well as you may understand people. I listen when they speak, and vice versa.
Can you remind me what you do here?
As a stable hand and a gameskeeper, I am happy to help you in any matter concerning your horses or your raven. But for the moment, I'm a little stuck. If you could build me a stable, I can set up shop.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Make sure you talk to your raven regularly. They like that.
Let's get out of here. Need to row our way out. Strike up a tune.
Sail is ready when needed.
Sail up!
Slain by courier way, reward for strength we bought at pay, and horns resound the mighty hall, for those who fight, for those who fall, for those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear, each man gets his fated cheer, a blood-red surge to warrior shield. Raven scan the battlefield, raven scan the battlefield. The beaten blaze, no trail of breath, clothing gaze upon the dead, and horns resound the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall, for those who fight, and the may haunt resound the mighty hall, for we who fight, for we who fall.
Monastery.
Oh!
Monastery there, Eivor! Monastery,
sail down!
Right to plunder!
A moment. Do this alone! Give me a hand over here!
Come, help me with this!
Thank you. Nevan. On Findheia.
The Wyrjad on Goda. Then say the Wyrjad Licheth ye ask on Sind. Thus a Wyrjad ye ra.
Fire is a blessing to one who has traveled far. To he who enters from the cold with frozen legs in need of food and clothing.
Thank you.
need to cloak myself here.
Thank you. out of the world? What ails my mind? Must be a hangover. Over here. Good warrior.
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me. I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes. If he is headless.
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
Gudringr, you have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah, Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you, send you down the Bifrost.
It is time. You know, there's a great mead hall nearby. We could go there and reflect on our greatest exploits. Nothing finer than an endless night of drunken glory. Make you forget all of the dishonorable fops in this world. Just scolds and warriors full of mead and story greed. Oh, yes. Let me weave you a hero saga from dirt and spittle. This one, plus...
All your enemies have been slain. Now you rejoice.
Thank you.
Let the sail out!
We cannot sail here.
Pull up here! Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. Remember everything I taught you. All done?
May I see your stores?
Do you need anything else?
I'll see you later, friend.
Until next time.
That's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it!
Mm-hmm.